What's up, guys? It's your boy 90 Soul back at it again with another video. It's been a very long time since I've done a video. I'm guessing it's probably been about 4 to 6 months since I posted anything. And I thought, what better to come back and show you guys than would be an actual unboxing of the new Off-White Dunks. Now, I know there's been some horror stories around this shoe as far as receiving it and whatnot. Nike is shipping their product in different boxes now. What used to be taped with the Nike black tape is now in this sealed box that actually requires you to actually pull tab it off. They have their stamp on there now saying they're trying to offset their carbon emissions with these boxes. For me, I mean, like most people, they recycle the boxes. You know, we throw them in our recycling can. But I actually reuse my boxes for quite a bit of shipping. So it's a little disappointing to get a box like this. I know it could be taped up and still reused. And here's the biggest downside. And I know there's been a lot of, you know, conversations around the delivery people stealing the shoes and whatnot. With these shoes, I mean, this pops open. I mean, I can see right there that that's one of the Off-White 50 box. And I mean, really, you can kind of pull this open to where you can probably get the shoe out without even really tearing that box open. But we're not going to do that. We're going to actually pull the tab. It's a good feeling to actually do that.
Oh, yeah.
You know, it's like opening up a special storage box. You can see that double-sided tape there. That's for if you're reshipping it back. I don't know how well that would hold. Hopefully you have a Nike store in town that you can just take it to do the refunds. That's a whole lot easier. And there you have it. I mean, you guys have been seeing it all over social media. This box holes in it. Very similar to the boxes in the past. I mean, the only other Off-White that I have is the Jordan 5. I actually didn't do a review of that. I still might. But very similar to what we've seen before. It's got the Off-White logo there in green. Nike obviously scribbled there. It's got this duct tape type tape around it. It looks and feels like duct tape, but the duct tape pattern is printed on it, so that's kind of strange. And then right there you see on the label the name and price. I don't remember paying $180 for these. I thought I only paid $150. So that's definitely strange. And then on the box there, it's got the square and it's actually marked off. I don't know if you guys can see that right there on the 4. Now, I don't remember what color the 4 is. And before I actually open it up and take a look at it, let me just tell you, there are so many different pairs and probably 80% of them I'm hoping I don't get. I'm really hoping I don't get is any reds, magenta, something bright, something day glow, blue goes really well with the gray. I don't want necessarily any of the ones with the yellow. I'm really hoping I get like the blue and orange combo or the blue color combo. And then if I can get the upper that has the suede versus the smooth leather, that also would be what I'm hoping for. So the lid completely pops off, Off-White paper. Okay, so, you know, I didn't study the list of colors, but this is actually a pretty good colorway overall. It's got kind of that glow green type lace up here on the top, so that's a nice color. The tongue is just a straight black, so that's also good. It's got the hole in it for the pull, Nike on the side there. And then that little block there is kind of this magenta mixed with green. It's kind of like a tie-dye. So, and then the writing on it's a silver. You know, it was kind of iffy whether or not I'm going to keep these or not. You know, for those of you who really wanted these and didn't get them, you know, I really felt like everybody was going to get a chance to get them. It just seemed like they were releasing so many pairs, and although it was exclusive access, I honestly felt like they were going to give everybody a chance to get them. So if you didn't get these, if you didn't get access to them, you know, I'm sorry, considering that, like, dunks, this is my first dunk ever. This is only my second Off-White. I'm not really one that buys in on the hype. I think I just did it because it was an opportunity, right? And whether it was an opportunity to resell and make a little bit of money, or an opportunity to again have something that's kind of considered an art piece, But I don't really buy into that off-white, you know, aesthetics. It's just not, it's not something I go for. I'm more of a retro 90s guy. You know, I like the old style shoes and styling those versus getting something like this. So I'm kind of on the fence at this very minute. Maybe by the time I post this, I'll have a different answer for you. But you know, it's a nice looking shoe. The quality looks pretty good. The leather, it's got this canvas material here on the tongue. I wasn't too sure on the pictures if that changed with different models as well. Obviously, it's the smooth leather. I was really hoping for the suede. I like hairy suede. But you know, not unhappy about this at all. I know there's a lot of pairs, the brown pairs, the dark deep reds. I really was praying that I didn't get something like that. Not praying, but I was definitely hoping I didn't get something like that. So it might be something I keep to wear on rare occasions. I haven't quite decided at this very minute. Comment in the bottom below. Let me know what you guys think, if this is a pair that's worth keeping. If I do keep them, these are coming off. I don't like this. I don't like seeing this. This is a no-go for me. I know it devalues it losing that, but this just, I hate it. I hate when these just get left on the shoe. I just can't stand it. And that's my opinion, but not liking that. I definitely feel this is a pair that you could wear with a lot of different style, a lot of different outfits. So I'm not disappointed at all. Again, let me know what you guys think. Happy to be back doing videos. I'll be doing some more. I got quite a few pairs of shoes I've gotten over those last 4 to 6 months that I definitely haven't posted. So I look forward to doing that and putting that content up for you guys. Please like and subscribe if you can. Catch you guys on the next one. Peace.